There we go. Just thought I'd put that little disclaimer there, because why not? Okay, I'll prioritize that part. A comic about drawing. And yes, I draw with a pen. It's the best way for me to draw without feeling afraid of making mistakes. I mean, it can cause smudges like that, but that's fine. That actually kind of works. Use the crappy camera quality. Time to change pages. Let's see. How to begin this one. Thank you. been so long since I drew this frequently. Or since I drew a comic book of any kind. Last time I did this, I was 11 years old. After that, I just started writing books most of the time. Behind him is the computer monitor. This is where it would be. Yeah, that's all I can think of for that panel. My coffee went down a little fast. I plan on doing more of these. I may invest in a better webcam someday. Oh, that's not a good angle for my hand to write. I'll post full resolution versions of this comic on probably Twitter once I get a decent amount done. Whoa, hey, focus. Come on, webcam, I know you can do it. There we go. Our boy, the protagonist, is freaking out. Final Fantasy X music. I like it. Alright, hey webcam, focus. Sorry I keep stopping. I'm just making sure my hand doesn't cramp up too much while doing this. Thank you. I'm back. Just had some business to take care of. I really do want to invest in a better webcam one day. It's just so rare for me to use one when streaming. Thank you. show Ocarina of Time. I love the Ocarina of Time soundtrack so much. Right? It's been so long since I did this, but I just felt like drawing. It's a good break from, like, everything else I've been feeling stagnant about, and it really is. I decided to just go with a simplistic art style and not care about quality, because all I want to do is just draw. Like, I don't want to worry about the smaller details or anything like that. Because that's what stops me from drawing. Like, the moment I mess up, I'm like, oh, well, alright, screw it, guess I'm never drawing again. So, I decided I'd just tell myself, hey, just do it. I hate trying to write at this angle because my hand ends up like on these things and it makes my writing way worse. Thank you. Oh yeah, I'm getting lower on the page. Forgot you guys can't see that part. Hang on, let's see. Maybe I can move the webcam without needing to move the page. Eh, it works a little bit. Nah, I'm just procrastinating. I keep trying to think, but thinking ultimately makes me stop working. drawing hits harder when you get older because my hand's all cramping up. managed to draw a whole page. Kind of surprised, honestly. Wow, it's already pretty late. Now that we've got another page done, I think I might draw something else. Nah, I think I'll call the stream there. That was fun, though. Thank you for anybody watching. Hope you enjoyed just the general chill atmosphere, and I'll probably stream this process again.